Hello, everyone. Bonjour à tous. It's always great to be here with friends, particularly you, Premier Ford, but here as well with Minister Anand. We're also joined by Provincial Ministers Clark and Fedeli, the President of 3M Canada, Penny Wise, and of course, Mayor Baker of Brockville. Right from the start of this crisis, our government has worked closely with the provinces and territories to get Canadians the support they need. Fighting COVID-19 is a Team Canada effort, and since March, we've shipped out millions of pieces of personal protective equipment to our provincial and territorial partners. Whether it's hospital gowns, gloves, face shields, or masks, we're working around the clock to help our essential workers. At the same time, we've invested in production here at home. Earlier this summer, we announced a contract with General Motors to produce 10 million face masks at their plant in Oshawa, items that are already rolling off the line. Not only does this create good middle-class jobs, it also helps ensure that we have the capacity to make whatever we need here in our own communities. And on that front, we have even more good news to share today. Today, I can announce that the Government of Canada and the Government of Ontario have reached an agreement with 3M Canada to expand their facility and make N95 masks right here in Brockville. The federal government will support 3M's capital investment by contributing just over $23 million, and the Government of Ontario is doing the same. Once it's up and running, this plant will deliver 25 million N95 masks each year to the federal government and another 25 million to the province of Ontario. As Minister Baines has said before, this is part of our Made in Canada plan to find solutions to COVID-19. This will keep our frontline workers safe and secure domestic PPE production for years to come. This facility will come online starting early next year. Aujourd'hui, je peux annoncer que le gouvernement du Canada et le gouvernement de l'Ontario ont conclu un accord de principe avec 3M Canada pour agrandir leur usine et fabriquer des masques N95 ici même à Brockville. Nos gouvernements soutiendront l'investissement en capital de 3M en versant un peu plus de 23 millions de dollars chacun. Une fois opérationnelle, l'usine fabriquera et livrera chaque année 25 millions de masques N95 au gouvernement fédéral et 25 millions à la province de l'Ontario. Je veux être clair. On effectue cet investissement à long terme pour mettre en place une solution canadienne à la COVID-19. Notre objectif, c'est de garantir la production nationale d'équipements de protection individuelle pour assurer la sécurité des Canadiens partout au pays. On veut aussi s'assurer d'avoir des masques N95 à notre disposition si jamais on est confronté à une autre crise de santé publique dans les années à venir. L'usine devrait être opérationnelle au début de l'année prochaine. Before we get to questions, I want to take a moment to once again thank Premier Ford for his collaboration on this project and on many other things. Today's announcement is yet another example of the important progress we can make by working together. Right across the country, different orders of government have worked hand in hand with one shared goal: keeping Canadians safe and getting our economies rolling again. And this announcement today is just another example of what we can do when we work together and focus on all Canadians. Ensemble, on effectue les investissements nécessaires pour protéger la vie de nos travailleurs de première ligne en Ontario et à travers le Canada. On continuera de travailler avec les provinces et les territoires pour apporter aux Canadiens le soutien dont ils ont besoin dans les semaines et les mois à venir.